Bonjour, Bertrand Dhorne, agriculteur.
Hello, my name is Bertrand Dhorne, and I'm a farmer near Calais in northern France. We're an arable farm, and our primary crop is wheat. For our crop rotation, we cultivate beets, potatoes, chicory roots, peas, and maize. We don't have any livestock, but we are also service providers in our region, and we store potatoes for various wholesalers and retailers. Together with four employees, my wife, my brother, and my nephew, I cultivate an area of 300 hectares. We are looking for a machine that is suitable for universal application, one that can evenly level, crumble, and reconsolidate the soil before we sow in spring.
Bonjour Bertrand.
Hello Bertrand, how are you?
Hello Julien, I'm great, thanks.
We appreciate your interest in LEMKEN. So I'd like to tell you a little bit about LEMKEN System-Kompaktor. This machine is available with working widths from 3 to 12 meters. You should know that the System-Kompaktor has been designed to perfectly satisfy the requirements of seedbed preparation. In other words, we want to do the best possible job of crumbling, leveling, and reconsolidating the soil. Firstly, our wheel mark eradicators are mounted on this carrier at the front. On this model, which has a working width of 4 meters, there are two elements on each side. They oscillate, which allows them to adapt optimally to the soil. You see what I mean? The machine's entire weight is borne by these two crumbling rollers, each of which is 270 millimeters in diameter. Each crumbling roller is followed by a cutting bar. And this right here is the little secret of this system compactor. The cutting bar is adjustable, so it can be adapted to different soil conditions. The further you release the spindle, the higher the cutting bar is raised, meaning that less soil builds up around the crumbling roller. The more the spindle is tightened, the closer the cutting bar is to the crumbling bar, and therefore, more effective its crumbling action will be in heavy soils. The rows of tines located behind it can be equipped with two different types of tines. In this case, we see the straight gamma tines. You can also mount duckfoot shares. The tine fields are suspended in the parallelogram, and the working depth can be set using spindles. A major advantage of this parallelogram system is that the front and rear rows of tines work at the same depth. Finally, the second crumbling roller follows with the same diameter as the front roller, and here too, the cutting bar can be adjusted. One of the optional extras is a hydraulic system that makes it possible to variably adapt the interplay between the crumbling roller and the cutting bar to suit soil conditions. This gives the operator the ability to release the cutting bar when turning, or to use the locking pin to work a field with variable soil conditions. Another special fixture of the system compactor is the cross-kill roller that is found right at the end. It's 400 millimeters in diameter and is equipped with a freely movable scraper. The pressure exerted by the roller can also be set independently. The greater the weight placed on the cross-kill roller, the greater the consolidation of the soil. I lock it here at the back to ensure that it does not rise up again. Finally, the lighting equipment and the machine with a working width of 4 meters is folded up to a width suitable for road transport. Any questions? I'd like to go right out into the field and put it to the test. The weather's just right for sowing beets. All right. Bertrand, you're looking for a machine that can take care of three tasks for you: crumbling, reconsolidating, and leveling. I believe that all three of these requirements are met here. What do you think? I'm completely satisfied with the results. This is just the right machine for our purposes. That's great to hear, Bertrand. As a small token of our thanks, I'd like to present you with this sweatshirt on behalf of the L team. Please feel free to call me at any time if you have any questions or requests. I'd love to hear from you. Till then, thank you, Julien. Goodbye.
À bientôt.